What's poppin', friends and fam? I'm Lukey, this is iCraft, and apparently I have mail. Let's check this out. Open immediately. Oh, I guess this is important, huh? Lukezilla, this message is to remind you that we will be arriving at Bamboo Bay's shipping dock this weekend to pick up that very important cargo. We scheduled this arrangement 6 months in advance, so I'm sure you're well prepared. We will be there at sunrise. See you then. P.S. Tell the viewers I said hi and remind them to like and subscribe. I totally forgot about this. I haven't been to the shipping dock in months. I guess I'm going to have to get started working on that. At least I have until the weekend. How much time do I have? Oh no! It's tomorrow! Before we get to work on the shipping dock, I think it's fair that we just run through some things because there has been a lot going on. So let's rewind for a second. A few episodes back, I was working on this structure right here, the boat race. I built the structure, I was working on the rivers. The rivers have been fully dug out. Now there's a complete circuit. I think I've done a little bit of work to this, but mostly I've done some work to the front side of it. I kept up with the theme that we're doing here in the minigames district. We're doing these concrete paths, so I added this green path here to connect to the blue path and red path and yellow path that Mikey made. I added this little plaza here. Let's check out the boat race from the front, just in case you forgot how it looked. This thing's magnificent. We're going to be getting back to work on it again eventually. Right now it's still under construction. There's gonna be a lot of work we need to do to it. There's gonna be like redstone stuff we need to add in the water for cool traps and just things to make the boat race more interesting. So I made this flat plaza right here. Mikey gave me the idea to maybe make some statues. Might do that. I was just thinking maybe set up like some picnic tables or just, I don't know, little decorations. So I connected the green path to the red path right here, and then I even took it a step further and connected a blue path here and a yellow path here with this cool circular pattern. Let me go up on top of this hill here. Maybe it'll give you a better look. Kinda sorta, you get the gist of it. It's triangular and they all kinda spiral into each other and it looks cool. I can show you it on the map too. So that's pretty cool, right? I did something I said I was gonna do. I moved the nether portal from, it was like right here, and I put it up on top of the hill, and then I made this curvy path that looks super nice going up to it. And basically it's just amazing. I've been calling this the bunny go round because these look like bunnies. So yeah, new nether portal, great view from up here. Check this out. That's amazing. We can see everything from up here. After the video that we did the boat race, we did a tour welcoming Virus to the server. And then we did another video where we checked out the nether update. And then another video, which was also nether related. And now I think I finally just got to get back on track and start building again because I feel like it's been so long. I think I should probably stop talking about the past and start talking about the future. What are we going to be doing with the shipping dock? So this is Bamboo Bay, and this is the Bamboo Bay shipping dock where the cargo boat company will be coming tomorrow to pick up a shipment of very important cargo, which we have nothing prepared for. I guess I should call down to the Zilla Inc. warehouse, have them start getting all the cargo prepared. I'm gonna have them send me some materials to build some cranes. We're gonna need cranes to load up the boats. They're gonna have to drop off all the cargo here. I guess in the meantime, we should probably put up a fence to make sure no intruders get in and try to steal the precious merchandise. All right. Let's start by putting up a fence. Oh, nice. I just got an email from Zilla Inc. saying that the driver is 5 minutes away. First delivery has arrived. Looks like they sent over a forklift and some materials to build some cranes. Now we just need the cargo, which should be arriving here any minute now. Well, we successfully got everything prepared in time. Now let's just get a good night's sleep and be back in the morning. The boat is getting loaded up, and I just want to say, I think this project turned out really awesome. I just took a screenshot on accident, but that's okay, because it's a pretty cool view. Let's go check it out up close. So we got our cranes here. They're all different sizes, different colors. We got a whole bunch of color down here with the cargo boxes and the trucks. I've never really built with this build style before, so I wanted to give it a try, and I think I nailed it. We got different iCrafters driving the vehicles. And last but not least, the boat over here. It's like the second time I've built a boat in Minecraft. Last time was a long time ago, and it was definitely not this style. I think the boat came out really cool, and I really like having the cranes dropping the materials down on it. I think it looks kind of alive. This project probably isn't like 100% finished yet, because we still got a lot of open space over here. I think these spots here could be like employee parking for the boardwalk section, because there's going to be like little shops. So I was thinking maybe just some vehicles up here, like they belong to the people who work at the shop. I don't know, just trying to tie it all together. I'll be coming back to work on this, but it's not going to be the next project that I do. I have a major problem. My storage system it's just in the basement of my starter house. I grew out of it a long time ago, and I just kind of been improvising ever since. But now it's time to build like a proper storage room. I've been doing some work at my base. It's gone through a bit of an expansion. So let's go over there and I'll tell you about my plans. You got a great view of Hyperion Industries from here. Well, that's not actually what we're here to look at. Where we are currently, this is the future expansion of my base. If we look over there, it looks tiny from here, but that is my Western style base with my starter house and my crappy tiny storage room in the basement. This plot of land over here, where I started marking out with Blackstone and Andesite, I'm going to build the Zilla Inc. warehouse there. It's going to be my new storage room. It's going to be massive. I'll have room for everything I need. This land, I did a lot of work to. Where this river ends here, it used to connect to where that water is. You can kind of see the line of the river. Let me see if I can make that more visible. You can see where the grass is like a really ugly color. That used to be all river, so it ran through here. It went all the way across the land and connected to that river, but I filled it with grass. This was all a dark oak forest. I cut it all down. Where those stone blocks are, though, I'm actually going to replant part of the forest, because similar to that side, how I have a forest that separates the Western from the Venetian area. You have people use them in real life to, if they don't want to see their neighbor's yard, just plant some trees. That's what I'm doing here. So my ranch area is there. I'm gonna plant the trees to separate it from my more industrial area. Back here at my ranch, now that we have a little bit more space to work with, I'm gonna extend the path a little bit more this way, build like a small gazebo maybe, maybe just like some chairs to sit on. I'm not sure, maybe a whole gazebo, probably a whole gazebo. I want to do something with my bees. I want to put them back in this area. I don't know what yet. It's probably not going to be a whole farm, but maybe something simple. Where those stone blocks are, that's going to mark out where the path is going to be. And, you know, things are going to change over time once I start building stuff. But yeah, like I said, my number one priority is my warehouse. And actually, there's going to be another project in the future in the business district, which is going to be similar to the Zilla Inc. warehouse. It's going to be the Zilla Inc. headquarters, but we'll get into that in the future. Recently, we did another tour around the server, and the reason why I haven't put it on my channel is just because we just did a tour with Virus. So I'm going to upload this tour to my second channel, and I'm going to have it linked in the description. But what's special about this tour is that we weren't doing it with other iCraft members. I've actually been talking with the owner of another server called Hidden Secrets, and they were interested in coming onto iCraft and checking things out. So we gave them a tour around the place. We just kind of hung out and have some fun for a while. And then sometime in the future, they're going to be giving us a tour around their server. Go ahead and check the description for a link to my second channel. Check the video out there. I'm not going to edit it that much, so it's probably going to be pretty long. I think I've talked for long enough. Oh yeah, I made a new skin. I never really mentioned that because I got so caught up with everything else, but yeah. Hope you like the skin. Hope you like the video. I hope you have a good night, day, morning, or evening, whatever it is. Have a great one. I appreciate you watching. Subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you next time.